Newcastle and handed me a Marlboro, stuck a dove in my right hand. She took a quick picture, but even when we squinted, I didn't look so much like Robert Plant. She flew a flag that she made from a bedsheet. A sideways skull and a lopsided pentagram said, asymmetrical's way more diabolical. You don't want to make it look too perfect, man. The trick is not getting cynical. She had a hairbrush mic and a fantasy band. She opened up with We Are the Champions. Went right into Under My Wheels. I was trying to figure out how I feel. Faded denim with the buttons and badges, laminates and backstage passes, jacket held together by the rock band patches. They let her smoke, but she can't have matches after last week's pyro disaster. She'd like me better if I didn't wear glasses. Show at the pyramids. She said she needs to take a call from her lawyers. Introduce me to the dudes that she's calling her crew. An assortment of sad self-destroyers. Sitting six to a table in the room off the kitchen. Telling stories about things they imagined. Like after the show we got roofed on the Reaper Bond. Woke up in a video cabin. I was rolling my eyes at the ritual lies. Okay, maybe half of that happened. She bites down on the cap room when the blood comes from her mouth. But it's hard to fully rock in a halfway house. The band would be better if they weren't such burnouts. The beat of boots and the glam rock top hat isn't gonna make any difference. It never works when no one listens.
Some fellow musicians.